Hello, everybody. I'm gonna do some more Swords of Ditto, and play a little while. I thought I'd play something a little different, like break from Far Cry for a little bit. I don't want to get burned out on it or anything like that. Switch you over. Let's do this. Can't remember if the music is that loud or if I got turned down. I think it was kind of loud, but I already turned down before, so it should be okay. I wonder if they'll restart this. As there was an update put through, they changed it for rather than 4 days, you actually get 5 days now. But this game is already going. I'm not sure. I think I'm stuck in the old format still. Welcome. Anything to take your fancy? I'm broke, so. Sorry, yawn him. My grandma spent most of his life down at the beach. He was a fisherman. Always sat there, line cast, hat half cocked over his eyes. I'd often go down there to school and play with him. He'd tell me stories of the sea, about the big catches and the ones that got away. Ah, I wish I could do the same with my kids, but it's not safe enough for these days. Who knows what will crawl out. Still a hero thing in here, or did it change? Nope, still a hero thing. Puku? Could it really be you? Thank the heavens. Finally, someone isn't completely confused to see me. Most auspicious indeed. And the young one with you? Could be the hero of the prophecy? That's what's to find out over the next few hours. Wonderful, truly wonderful. I might abandon hope for you would ever return, or indeed that you ever existed at all. Not I. I knew the sword would be reborn, though. It may not last long enough to meet you. Time has been terrible since your predecessors failed to defeat Momo, or Ormo, and are forced to live under her rule. Why, just last week. Sorry, guys, we're kind of in a rush here. We gotta try and get Momo before she can start the rite of rejuvenation. Yes, of course. We need to know where the toys and anchors are located, I presume here. Take this map. I kind of aid you directly in the field. I have a wealth of knowledge which might prove useful. Please, I beseech you, drive Mormo from the realm. Let Ditto become prosperous once again. Our hopes and dreams will go with you. Move short. I read good. Okay. I don't know, read the thing good. Wah. My kazoo. Level up. Big sack of money. I wish the money collection thing was a little quicker. Oh yeah. That's her place. Can't go there yet. Hmm. Light my eye keeps going off. Yeah. Got him. Hey, random person in the woods. Riley. Managed a good few miles today, so I did. Not bad, not bad. And I only got attacked 4 monsters, too. I know better than to mess with the lakes of Maine. Sure. Let's go with that. Spogabar, thank you. I need that. Of Daedalus. Aether Weaver's that. You know how much all this matters when you're looking at the beauty of nature? That's right, not a jot. Maybe you should think about taking a break sometime. Might be good to remind yourself that when fighting for... I wasn't even in line with that. Oh shit. That went down pretty easy. Attacks do so much damage. Five, so I can't go in there. Going down. Magic person. Oh, that hit me. What? Actually. Okay. I woke up again. Yeah. Oh, we got a cookie. Well, yeah. Cookies are delicious. Need the monies. Yeah. Still probably not enough to actually buy anything worthwhile, but I'm gonna go back to the left. Can at least. Magic school bus. Hurrah. Hey, it's new bad guy. Stuff holding close to leveling up. This guy. Nice easy kill. Hey, Yargle, what's going on? Oh, there's Older. Thanks for joining the stream, sir. How's your day been going? What you're talking about, sir? I haven't said anything dirty this whole time, I don't think. Alright, it's cold today. Yeah, dude, it was very warm today. I had one of those open like the entire day, basically. Just time a little while ago because I actually got cold out. Not even that cold, it's like still probably mid to high 50s. And it was good. Spent morning, early afternoon hanging out with my brother and nephew some more. Then they went home, and then later in the afternoon my other nephew came, hung out for a little bit. He's 3. Played around with some action figures for a little while. It was good. And playing games, watching streams. Being very lazy. Gotta work tomorrow, unfortunately, so. I'm gonna just burn through this week super quick, and then I'm on vacation for a week. So that'll be awesome. I want to talk to a friend of mine that I haven't talked to in like a month or more, maybe 2 months actually. She's gonna come hang out, come over Tuesday night and hang out, watch a movie and play some games and stuff like that. So that'll be fun. Still kind of downside to friends getting married and having kids. They're not available to hang out that often anymore. Or at all sometimes. Yeah, I thought I'd change it up tonight, play something besides Far Cry. I don't want to get burned out on or anything like that, so. I haven't played this in a while, so. Oh, right, that's that thing. I haven't gotten any of this run at all, so. That's useless for me. I gotta go left. Food, always good. Yeah, I want to play some more, actually some more Frostpunk. Remember last time I had so much trouble with the thing running properly, I didn't want to deal with it tonight. Frustrating. It's so annoying, I have to reinstall my, my graphics drivers, like, every day or every other day now. It's like, after this last update they did. I don't know why. I've reinstalled it probably, like, 15 times now. And tried to, like, a fresh install, it didn't seem to work. I found this video on YouTube. Apparently NVIDIA has this trouble every so often with some of their things. There's some other program you have to download basically removes all video drivers from your PC or something like that. And then you have to reinstall the drivers again. From like the website directly or whatever. So, that'll be annoying if I have to do that. I'm hoping they'll put an update out soon for like a new game coming out or something like that and I could just install that and then it'll fix the problem, but I don't think I'll be that lucky. That was my time at Portia, but I was like, I don't know if I have the concentration for that right now, because I'm pretty tired. I didn't get bed till like 4 last night, even though I lay down way earlier than that. And then I had to get, and I got up at 9, so I could help my brother and nephew before they left. And of course, I didn't just get to stay asleep, I kept waking up and falling asleep, waking up, falling asleep. Stop running, you stupid dude! In the well. Oh, I said Frostpunk, I want to play. I had so much trouble streaming that the other day, I didn't want to deal with it. So that was a play some My Time at Portia. But I didn't think I had the concentration for that, so I figured I'd take a shot at this. Double damage, I'll take that shit. I only got a sword really, so that's perfect for me. got a ruby from that bastard. Old bars, what up? I figured I'd play something I've played before. I kind of want to start a new game, but I'm like, I don't want to get back in that rut where I always play new stuff and never finish a game. So I'm trying to get through the ones I got started already before I move into another one or anything like that. I was actually debating on starting a game of Terraria. See if we can get back to the King sometime. Yeah, man. I actually just saw Echo at work the other day. We were talking about that. We gotta get back on there. He has kind of issues with something like where he's living right now, so he has to can't stream that often or something like that. I'll have to wait and see what's up with that. But yeah, once he's back going stable again, definitely I'd like to do that. Because the game was pretty fun. A bit unrelenting in certain parts, but it's fun though. Yeah, I randomly see him stream like a night here or there, like when I'm going to bed. I see him get on for a little bit for like Monster Hunter or something like that, but that's about it. There we go. Yeah, aww. Oh, and I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Oh, you're taking y'all down. I wanna save my wrath. Okay, that's not the button I want to press. Yeah, I've been seeing someone, and watch sometimes Soft Monster start a new game of Terraria. He hasn't played in like 6.5 years, so it's been really different for him. A lot of new stuff, but I played a bunch of them, my brother, a while back, and we pretty much did everything. We only had like a boss or two. I think like the Moon Lord we had to beat, and like that was it. And we beat all the bosses in the game. And the two events, we had to beat like the maxed Frost event and one other thing. Other than that, then we had the game like fully beat, so I think I'm starting to play through that, either by myself or with him. So let's do it. Nice. Then another friend I was talking about playing through The Forest. The multiplayer play of that, which I might be down for. I was actually going to do it myself because the full release finally came out. I haven't played it in like a year. I'm sure there's a lot of new stuff for me. It'll probably play a lot better than last time I played it. All kind of buggy, I remember last time. Pretty bad. But Dang it, I did it again. Wait, don't hit that thing. As I was setting it. That. Fire kinda helped me out, actually. Chest. Nice. Yeah, those are my immediate plans for games and stuff like that. Looking forward to play. I was talking to Banana Jelly the other day. Or Banana Jelly 16, full name. There was a game I played a while back. I think you saw me play it a few times. It was a puzzle game, Aporia, something like that. It's kind of a messed up looking game. The story was. People like drunk plant things or whatever they're taking to make them like live forever, and then people were dying or something like that. I never beat it. We got to the part where I thought the game was over, and then I kept going for a while more. Boy, took a break from it for a little bit. But, I should get back to that. Actually beat that game because I had only half a couple hours left, and I would assume. Dang it. Just getting there, hit you real quick. Where you tap me. But I don't know. I gotta see what's going on. I still gotta go back to playing Hollow Knight and beat that. It's like halfway through that game too, so it won't be too much longer for it. I'll be done. Not counting the DLC stuff, of course. I mean, just be able to beat the boss and whatnot. That's a big challenge. Yes, seemingly never anyone. I got a thing, I had to like use the mirrors to get the sun rays going right, and I was like, I am done with this. It's like 3 in the morning or something like that. I was so tired. I could have kept going because I was about to be done, and then it just kept going more. She has a weapon, I didn't realize that. I was only accidentally setting people on fire. Yeah. Oh, I'm so close to leveling. They kill like one more thing. So annoyed than I do. I was like, come on. No way there's more of this game left. Because I bought it, got the game, I got it on sale. I remember it was supposed to be, I think it was like 20 or 15 bucks. And I bought it for like, I think 9 or 10. I got super cheap. I was like, oh, I think I'll get like, you know, 4 4 or 5 hours to do it, and I was like 12 hours in or something like that. Ridiculous. Which, I mean, it's good. Good value for the money. And I mean, the game's good, but not expecting it to be that damn long. Down. Aha. Another chest. Just these coins? Burn them all with fire. Five, so now I can go to the dungeon and get going on this thing. Is there anything else over here I gotta check out first? Cookies, medicine? Hell yeah. It's level 6 though, damn it. Wow. Too slow, old man. Burn! Burn to death! Okay, get out. There you go. Ah! No problem. Like this dungeon, because it's level 5, I can do it. Magic school bus. Alright. Oh, there's a sewer penguin, too. You're mine, penguin. Yeah. We doing it, boys. Dungeons. The crawling. Can I light this on fire? Aw. I totally should be caught on fire. Coffee and stuff, alright. Don't think it's enough money to really do anything with, but I don't want to get back to town. I think I'm gonna clear this out, go back to town, open up my sticker pack, see what I can get. Ooh. Well, dungeon. Well, effect, taste rule is ether half, ether has reduced effect. I don't use ether, so no problem. Thank you. What? Okay. Can't rack with it. Okay, what the hell? Goddamn. I'm trying, but I gotta go and get that stupid ancient weapon thing, Bob, and get one thing that has to be a level 6-4. The good thing that can interact with this stupid ball right here. I bet. Okay, that's the thing I don't know I can do. Bet. Bunch of bullshit. Can't interact with this. Stand on it. Interact with that. Yeah, banging on that. Okay, I will come back to this. I really can't do jack shit here. Fortunately, I gotta level up now. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is go ahead and go back to town. My card pack real quick. Right. Ooh. Like spin attack. Hold on, next chart. Nice. What do you got? Paramount attack. Poison ammo. Interesting. Well. Yeah, well. Oh, I've seen pictures of that giant foot comes down. Actually. What, I got a bunch of coffee. That's not creamy too, right? Also was in. Wanna talk to them? Why are you hiding, dude? Okay. Wait, didn't I have something cool to buy? I don't have money for it. And that was like 2 weeks ago I played this, so I can't remember. That's what it was. $1,000. Okay, so I'm gonna go over there. Because the white circle is down below that, so maybe there's another dungeon I can get through down below there, or something I can use to do that. Or maybe I gotta put a bomb in that spot. I don't know. I think about it just now. I probably could try to bomb or something. Here come. Lower part, please. Hey, it's Plankton Guy from SpongeBob. Oh shit. On there. Maybe it's rituals. Pop machine? Awesome. Last roll wasn't all that, but maybe I was just a total idiot with no motor skills, you know? Thanks, man. Show you motor skills! Put your pot, you jerk. Secret stuff. Secret. Half the amount. Oh shit. I should have stood in that way to that. All right. Let's do this. So good. Yeah. Oh, wow, that's it. Oh shit. All the mice. Almost fell off there, no big deal. Alright. That wasn't too bad. Not a bunch of money. That's good. I don't think that was the place I wanted to get to. No, for that. I'm gonna look up here real quick first, though. Too slow, old man. You dead. I see you, he dead. The Colonel. Good slime guy. Yeah, what if I set you on fire? Slime guy. What that? That kills you good. Good to know. I'm totally gonna die now. In case of poisoning, I was poisoned, I use it. I'm still poisoned. Yeah. A lot of mud. Right. A little slow. I'm getting there. Getting there. Monster repellent, nice. I'll try to mailbox to get money like that. Alright, something cool be here. Alright, dude, your lights aren't on. Hello, dear. I was hoping I'd bump into you. I've got something you might find useful. I haven't had a chance to get out of the storage, though. Would you mind picking it up? I'm over in Millstill Meadows. Here's a key. Hope you find it useful. I don't know what that is. Salvage plant. Away. You dead, sucker. Alright, where the hell is the meadow place? No idea. I also haven't found any locked doors or anything like that, so... Let's make this leads to it. That'd be handy. Oh, you going down, buddy. Eyeball. Yeah. I'm halfway to level 5. That sucks. This is a sanctuary. You've ever heard of Serendipity? Oh, same thing last time. Actually, no. I commend being with Serendipity. Thank you very much, sir. Perfect time, I need your help with a matter of heart. This is for Ethan, you see. I want them to be present, but I'm too scared to approach them. Could you deliver for me? I know this must seem unbecoming of a warrior such as yourself, but I'll give you a reward. Marvelous. Norman Danton. Pools, thank you so much. I don't know what that is either. I need to rewind on the entire map to find these two places, because I can't. I don't know where. Okay, fine. Don't light fire. It's only wood. Fire. Make you light. Alright, so I'm gonna go up. Over here. Goes the monster place, or Momo, or name is here and to the left, right, and then far down is a cat. Ah, you missed, Saga. I should fight this guy. So I need experience in level 6. I'm like halfway there. You suck at my health. All that shenanigans. Get 900 health on me, that's ridiculous. I have like 100 health. It's a bit overkill. Okay. Should light him on fire, see how he likes it. Jerk. Okay, let's see what's over here. My meadows. Level 4. I can do that one. Yeah. Ooh. Well, that's new. Use her spray. Something cool. Ooh, money. Money's cool. Use that. Alright, make this toy real quick. There was something awesome. This guy last time was pretty cool. For record, whoever wants it. Oh boy. Let's give you a motivation pep talk, right? Go get him, Tiger. Glad to. Yeah. Ah, poison puzzle lasts longer. That sucks. Oh, button. Duh. I'm good at puzzles. Ah, jerk face. Oh, alright. Ah, it's fire! I had a feeling that's what that would do, but I had to try it, because I'm an idiot. Okay, that's a little bit ridiculous there. Oh boy. Yeah. Tactics. Out of key. Foods. Needed food. Hey, what's up, buddy? You gone, sucker? Ooh, hot dog. That's what's up. So good. Sweet. Okay. I didn't mean to do that. That looks bad. Alright, we need to get more time. Key. And I know which door to lock. The only one that has a lock. That's, you know, a regular door, still. Yeah, I probably should actually lock. Did suck up. Bam. Okay, that was uncalled for. Solving the puzzles. I'm sweet. Boss skill do, I guess. Not that sweet, but you know what? Alright, that's not really called for. Okay. Useless. Great. Awesome. There, just catch myself on fire with that is. Perfect. That guy was a jerk. Oh, okay. Perfect. I lit myself on fire quite a bit, yes. Hey, dung beetle. Right then, just need to fight the... Hey, wait for a cue, yeesh, people these days. One sword. Suck. Pound through it. Yeah! Might get a sweet bow or something else. Or with skills like that, you're going to make a good fallen sword one day. Sorry, even for me that was insensitive. Yeah, dick. Ooh, a golf club. To hit the ball. Great. Oh, I don't want to teleport out yet, but okay. Sounds agreement anyway, we can open the trial chamber and destroy the anchor. Check a map, know where it is. Okay, whale thing is over there. I gotta go over there. Okay. Oh, there's a station right there. That's handy. I gotta go up here. Yes. And I go over to the whale thing to try to get the time to go back, because I think I have enough coins for now. But I actually have time to do the thing, the trial or whatever, and for the anchor. Go with luck. I haven't need to use spawn attack yet, so. Alright, can I just get off this? Nope. Going around. Can't wait for money. Run out of time. Space Whale. Is this Final Fantasy 3? I'm sorry, 2. American 2. Hello, little one. Seems you have taken quite the interest in my shrines. Oh, but where are my manners? I'm Serendipity, the goddess of pleasant surprises. Pleasure to make your acquaintance. No? Oh, I know who you are. Indeed, I think I may be able to interest you in a mutual beneficial arrangement. There's things, celestial fragments. Useless to immortals, but in my hands. Well, anyways, I need a little helper to collect them. Being a goddess means I've got certain skills. Well, you know, raising the dead, turning back time, that sort of thing. Pretty standard god powers go, but rather special to the more well. Anyways, just bring the celestial fragments, one of my many shrines around Ditto, and we'll see what can sort out them. Until then. Change of fortune achievement. Alright, take it more time? Did that do anything for me? Ooh. Looks fancy now. Little Serendipity, what'd you think? They were expecting the whole giant space whale thing, huh? Anyways, it's a good omen. I'm gonna collect celestial fragments. Symbol up there means you can't see it. I'm told you can. That's how much you've collected. If we get a bunch of them, we can buy ourselves some more time with a rewind, which I very much recommend. Good, because I totally have time to do that now. Alright. Alright, 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 alright. Alright. and trim a vibe down on a tee. Time to get handy with a golf club. Being the challenge is the only way to get to the anchor. Watching. I wonder how many of those shards I need to actually get, I wonder how many of those I need to actually get the, time rewound. Because I can use the time rewind. Yeah, man, the game's a lot of fun so far. No, you suck. Hi, dude. Good God. Hey, that looks like me. Loot for the win. More stickers. Okay. Could be good. Could be useless. Who knows? I'm not sure waste time. Did the get all the money here? But of course I have. Ha! Bastard. What's over here? I don't know what the thing is with it getting on me there. Watching! Done. Thank you. I like the golf game. Wow, I'm about to be dead. Ah, back over here. Good, good. Ah, key door. As well. Level 6. Coming out, choose a little item to heal up. Faster. Our last rap. You dead. You dead, sucker. Ow. Better than I thought it would. Right. Up there. Oh, that curve ran the wrong way. There we go. Ooh. Almost get him. Okay. It's gonna mean something, but I have no idea what to do, so. Ooh, oh, a tablet thing. sorry stuff. Get out of here. It wasn't this way. Locker room was down. Oh, it's the start area, right. Because I am definitely going that way then. Or I can just go down here. Okay. That quite work I want to do. Please, thank you. There we go. Where I wanted to be. Let's do it. Slimy guys are annoying on those things. Good enough. Alright, boss fight time, I think. Oh, the game froze. A little worried there. Oh, it's the chick. That's bad. Oh, great. All this way, she moved the damn anchor. I'm not exactly going to let you just waltz in here and get one over on me, am I? Yeah, please. That'd be great. How are you trying to keep this charade, let's give up now and accept my rule. I'm a strong-minded, independent dung beetle. I follow no one's rules. Especially not rules from overblown, puke pink, evil witches like you. Oh, that's rude. Shit, that is a big lug. Snail, not slug. I'm an idiot. Ah, well, fight and talk indeed. I hate to let you down. Well, Malska, your dinner's ready. Thank you. Come on. That was ridiculous. Oh, I have no healing items left. Okay, this is really not good. Yes. Oh, quit touching him. Thank God. Yeah. I tell you, the anger was here all along anyway. I said it, didn't I? Well, go on, give it a good whack. Just pretend it's Mormo herself. God damn, dude. One anchor down. One of Mormo's anchors. That one will be weaker than her face from the final battle. Like, right now, probably. Hey, Blaster Cuber. 210, what's up, man? We're about to sing land for Momo. Yeah, kind of. Good job of the anchor. Namor will definitely be weaker in the final showdown. There's still another anchor out there. Wanna tilt the odds even more in your favor. Do I have time to do that? Because that'd be great. Hey, I'm not almost dead this time. That is awesome. It's on the way to the fish guy. I need to do that. Got 73 of these crystals. Maybe I can get more time here. 12 hours. Alright. Don't hurry. Wait. Another part of the fight, Mormo. Crystals. Alright. Thanks for showing the stream, Blaster. Hi, how's your day going, man? Or how was your day, depending on how late it was. Or is. Hot dog. Never mind, so I gotta buy food when I go back to town. Sure. I will not make it through the fight. Here for lifetime time. I need 100, you son of a bitch. Come back here. Okay. Alright, no problem, we can do this. Much. It's went through. Obviously. Oh, nice. Yeah, I'll send his all weapon. Oh. I never played the Final Fantasy one, I wasn't sure about it. Sucking the life out of me, that's not good. with something else. Oh, Final Fantasy 14 event. Okay. I was thinking a different game, Mobius, so I was thinking it was a like mobile game they put on PC and stuff like that. The 14 was good. I played it when it came out. I couldn't get any friends in that actually wanted to play it with me, so it got kind of boring. Time passed while I'm in here. Let's check real quick. From old PC. Oh, so was that. Okay. Sure, weird. Try to toy legend. Get out of here. Mulling drains TP. Aw, man. Seriously? Not break any of those. Oh, fire. Fire's bad. That thing for me, buddy, because this thing is not letting me shoot this sucker. There we go. I nicked it. Thank you, monster guy. Chest. Keys, nice. Okay, I need some. That's all I got. Dang it. That was me blowing up for a second there. Do you want to help me with this thing? Like, what are you doing? Timing was off, or whatever you call it. Okay, I actually have to eat that now. Any healing items, that'd be great. Like even just one more. It's not really useful. And I'm gonna do a boss fight with no health. Nope, you stupid. And I touched him too. Perfect. Dang it, I can't hit the thing from over here. Oh, hello. That's bad. Milk. Give me the milk. Dang it, that's still right there. Son of a bitch. Ah. Again, I didn't get to fight the main lady before I died. Oh, you could help me out, because I have over 100 of the thingies. And so here we are once more. Star is about to be extinguished, but its light could shine again. Except, you don't have any celestial essence for me to revive you this time. Passing is unavoidable. I have over 100! Please, some of your treasures in the next Sword of the Course. I need something to return. Okay. PC, don't minimize the game right now. Alright, so maybe a small price to pay a boost in the future. Up on your journey, sort of care for. How about all the money I had? That'd be super helpful. Get dash attack. Act during a roll for increased damage. Luck. Defense. Exchange complete. Adam's common service of Ditto was over. Rest in peace, Sword of Ditto, and let us pray for the future. Now comes the time of Mormo. Till the next Lord rises. 100 years of evil rule. Damn it. That's my fault, I was being stupid. Lo, the sword fall to the ground, dulled in light and blade. So many before and so many to come. When the Lord of Hope extinguished, the people burned, or bowed, wow, bowed their heads to Mormo, re-energized, tightened their grasp over Ditto. In secret, they prayed for the one thing that might deliver them from evil, the next coming of the Lord. 100 years later, just the last ember of hope were dying. I am a blue-haired girl, I think, now. Cuckoo. Yo-ho! Wakey-wakey, your friend and neighborhood Sword of Ditto, concierge at your service. That's right, you've been chosen the next Sword of Ditto. What an honor, a privilege. What a burden. Privilege.
Yeah!
Puzzle-solving monster bashing world-saving action? Too bad. You should not go. You got no choice in the matter. We'll stop. Nang and start slaying. First thing first, you need to get your sword from the graveyard. Let's do this. I'll now be able to build those town wall. I'm gonna get the monster. I had like $1,000 I could have got to buy something cool. I didn't do it, I was gonna do the thing. Damn it. Slightly further, but it's not as far as the last one. The last playthrough, at least. Oh, I got the penguin people, I think, and I forgot to talk to the penguin guy. Lushrek's town is now strictly forbidden to leave any rubbish outside property aside from your area's collection day. Rubbish doesn't matter. It's crazy that, like, I get a few bucks here and there, but everything costs, like, $500, $800, $1,000. The shitty stuff that no one wants. Feels less creepy, let me tell you. Find the grave and get out of here. It's nice not to bury my dead body, even though they're, you know, evil and stuff. It's cool. Ooh, I'm Batman! And I'm out here as brown instead of blue. For the grave, feel a mystic power course near your veins, beaming strength for bears. Sort of ditto. Yeah! That, beautiful, just beautiful. Well, sorry, not a reflection. You look pretty good, though. Hello, my sword. Time for us to wrench Ditto from the Mormo's wicked grasp onward. Ooh, I still got the money. I carried over. Awesome. Give them a head. There are four rolls. What do you got for me? Slop, number one Mormo fan on the island, no one else comes close. It's so amazing. What's around here is serving such a devilish fabulicity. Not you, that's for sure. Anyways, want to get your more memorabilia, that's the place to come. Oh, not as cool stuff as last time. Resistance and armor, so fine. To get more days at it this time. Seems like you should go to a puzzle of some kind. Is there any hole that'll slide into or something like that? What the shit is this? So this is going. Need to find two of them. So then break that shit off. Oh, it'll stay there, so I'll have to put it back on again. Wait a minute. I think it's something stupid. It didn't stay there. That sucks. No, it's all going good. Special about you, Burp. Burp those eyes shine. The grace by serendipity, yes? I would share that quality, I think. Burp. Well, the sanctuary. It's a grand shrine of Ditto, or was, at least. A maestro. Still am, I think. You used to help people commune with serendipity, but you managed that yourself. So I think it could be useful. Information stop, and that's it for the whole game. Ooh, a hole. Should be stuff down here. Fine. Struggling for money. And a little experience. Damn it. Sword, please, please, please defeat the Mormo. How much more I can take? Something to roll past that might help you out. Here, take this key. I hope it helps. So good. Oh, and with a light down there, I can light, and it should give me a special item or something. I don't know if I can get down there. East. Some bombs and whatnot. Fire, seriously? Yeah. don't deal with this game late. Like, it likes to leg me on fire, it seems like. It goes out its way to leg me on fire. Good. Down the left is. Still here. Hey, it's a dog. Yeah, weird, but I can't help it. I'm obsessed with Mormo's monsters. Bushy, spiky, slimy, and cute. I'm actually out there hoping to capture dinner for my little newest birthday. The blades are a little sharp for a toddler, but I can't keep children wrapped up in wool forever. Sure? I guess. That's a little weird. That's the key that I have, apparently. Bad idea, if I don't make it through the night, I'll tell my wife, tell her that she can't sing, someone needs to. She goes on one of those sing shows, she'll be laughingstock. Phew, I don't have any baggage. You're an idiot. Get you, sir. Going this way. Hey, Mormo's place. Damn it. Yeah. Check this shit out. Going in a cat. Oh, that's a big fat cat. Not a penguin. Awesome. Hey now, welcome to the cat's cave. Cave cats. Curiosities and collectibles. Got some things for sale, I don't have some things for sale. All about balance, you know? Okay. All these are crystal things to buy stuff. Power one of your toys, a legend. Doohickey can add a fire element. Fire element to bring that stuff about. Ice or water. Right, the sun. Coal. I get. Well, that was useless. All right. Here and to the left. Hopefully that'll take me into town. Place. Ooh, more of whatever witchcraft that causes the sky to darken is also making the rain more acidic. Everything's fallen in disrepair. When they fix it, something else gives away. Well, that sucks. Take your money. Should be something good down here. Maybe not like a little mini boss fight again. Multiple route. Maybe I'll explore the area that we're magically sealed. Nice. I know that spot. Right over by the church, whatever it was. Okay. We're in the graveyard. Maybe near the graveyard. you guys fight it out there, I'm gonna check this out. Oh shit, they're at 12:30. Double whammy. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to call it there. I really appreciate you guys hanging out, come and check out the stream out. Hope you enjoyed yourselves, and hope to see you back next time. I think I should be back on Monday night, tomorrow night. If not, maybe late on Tuesday night. I have a friend come over around 8 o'clock to watch a movie and play some games, so I might think they're leaving around probably like 10 or 11. I might hop on right after that. Because I'm off Wednesday, so I can stay up late, and it doesn't matter, I get some sleep. But anyway, yeah, I want to say thanks for coming to stop in. I hope you guys enjoyed The Swords of Ditto. It's a fun little game to play, a little frustrating. But, you know, it's a, you know, roguelike RPG type thing, so it's a little bit different every time, which is kind of cool. Tomorrow, if I do stream again tomorrow night, Tuesday night, don't think I'll play this. I'm gonna try to cycle through the games. So I got Hollow Knight, this, Far Cry 5, and then My Time at Portia are the four I'm kind of cycling through right now. I want to beat at least one more of those before I add in another game or play something new, just to, you know, so I get stuck not finishing games again like I was doing before. So I'll play one of those other three tomorrow night or Tuesday night. I do have, go ahead and if you guys want to like the post right there, you can go ahead and join my Discord. There's an announcement whenever I go live. Bot does it, and I do one as well. Well, actually, just the bot does one. So I'll let you know when I'm up and going if you want to come back and check it out. So I hope you guys have a good night, and I will see you probably tomorrow. Later.